Jonathan R. Parker with Our Dad's Diary, Mama's Minute, crashing an earlier episode, but she's looking gorgeous. So one of the reasons we came to Florida is for a graduation. It is hot, and I'll take video. Who doesn't want to watch another graduation of people you don't know?
Mm-hmm. Leandro Gonzalo Escalera.
So we just completed a marathon, graduation in an incredibly hot auditorium, but we're done. 2.5 hours, we made it. Graduation would not be complete without a graduation party. And that's where we are right now.
I'm a vlogger.
There you go, say hi.
Hi.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Aubrey, Aub's Vlogs, youtube.com.
You're gonna have to spell that.
Or whatever it is.
Beautiful night for the graduation party. Titus, Judah, Zion. I'm not sure what graduation's gonna look like when it's your time to graduate high school, or even if high school's gonna look the way it looked. There's all of this thought about all of the things you accomplish via a test, checking boxes, memorizing pieces. I sat through graduation services this year, and no one talked about businesses that were started, impact that was made, influence that you had. Titus, Judah, Zion, I want you to go out and make impact and have influence and create businesses and change the world. Not necessarily have a certain GPA average, but for those who are graduating right now, congratulations. Get out, start now, begin businesses, be creative, get after it. The graduation ceremony is called a commencement. Just this year, I've really thought about it. Graduation is about commencing, starting you, launching you. So whether you're 25, 35, 55, 65, start now. Consider this to be your commencement. But for Leandro, congratulations. You graduated high school. Now go out and make an impact. Get it done. Have influence. Titus, Judah, Zion, there's a really big part of me that hopes high school looks nothing like what I've witnessed over the last few years. But if it does, that's okay. Exceed it. Make your abundant life matter. And never forget, be kind. Give to others. Show respect. Love your mother. And never forget, your dad is really proud of you.